There was a decorated general with a heart of gold that likened him to all the stories he told of past battles won and lost and legends of old. A seasoned veteran in his own time, on the battlefield he gained respectful fame, with many medals of bravery and stripes to his name. He grew a beard as soon as he could to cover the scars on his face, and always urged his men on. But on the eve of a great battle with the infantry and dream, the old general tossed in his sleep, and blessed with its meaning he awoke from the night to tell what he had seen, and walked slowly out of his tent. All the men held tall with their chests in the air, with the courage in their blood and a fire in their stare. And it was a gray morning and they all wondered how they would fare, till the old general told them to go home. He said,
I have seen the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting. And I've seen their mothers, and I will no other to follow me where I'm going. So
yeah, yeah. Better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. Better have my money. Please don't call me on my bluff. Pay me what you want it. Balling bigger than LeBron. Give me your money. Who y'all think y'all fronting on? Like black.
Sun shines bright as it moves across my face. I feel the light and everything is in its place. I woke up feeling great. Today was made for me, and life is good the way it should, the way it was meant to be. And it's a beautiful day. Children playing in the park while birds are singing. I am walking, and is perfect. I'm not trying, it's just happening. And it's a beautiful day.
What was your favorite part about the canyon?
I don't know, man. There's some really good people on this trip. It was really good rapids. Just a hard trip to beat. I don't think you could press me hard enough to make me say my favorite part.
Probably not.
Too many good parts. You, Ross.
Big white water.
Big
water.
Big water, big
water. Big water.
Well said, well said.
But...
Oh, just new experiences.
Frosty,
awesome
Ross.
People.
Are you
right on cue.